Fulling of kersey. The fulling mill was used for the fulling of kersey cloth. This device was used for fulling woolen cloth by applying rolling, friction, and hot water. They are very rare in the water mills of Lithuania, as they were replaced by fabricated cloth very early during the interwar period. The fulling mill of Liubavas water mill is installed on the ground floor. A stove with a kettle stood nearby for the heating of water which is necessary for making the cloth.